If national surveys are to be believed, 2020 drove many people to drink. People reported consuming more alcohol, especially at home. But in Alaska, the numbers show an interesting trend. Sales of almost every kind of alcohol were down in 2020. The one that took the biggest hit? Craft beer.
Feels like everybody's drinking more, but it's not quite the actual truth.
Lee Ellis is president of the Brewers Guild of Alaska.
That's why I do this job.
His business, Midnight Sun Brewery, took a big hit during months of mandated closures.
At about a third of 2020, we were closed.
But, he says, the biggest blow to the industry as a whole was the loss of a huge customer base. COVID kept summer tourists away.
And it probably isn't that Alaskans are drinking less, but it's probably more to do with we didn't have 2 million people come to the state this year and drink alcohol.
While breweries, bars, and restaurants struggled during 2020, another industry was going strong. Marijuana stores, deemed essential businesses, never closed.
This is our guava.
And many had record sales.
Sales in 2020 were up, which is incredible. So it's been our best year yet.
Momo's Bakery makes edible marijuana products and sells them to cannabis stores all over the state.
This is a new favorite, I think, around here.
They say sales went up when stimulus checks came out. And given the year, it seemed a lot of their customers just wanted to chill.
Maybe they're spending more time at home and they feel more comfortable exploring marijuana, and edibles in particular are a really fun thing to start with.
But not everyone was hanging out at home. Instead of the gym, scores of people hit the trails in 2020 to enjoy the great outdoors.
And it's incredible. There's more people than I've ever seen before.
Outdoor recreational equipment of almost any kind flew off the shelves. At the bicycle shop in Midtown.
And we've sold through most of those very, very quickly.
The biggest challenge is keeping things like fat tire bikes in stock.
I think we're hearing the same thing from ski stores, from other motorized recreational outdoors equipment. Just that stuff has just been incredible this year.
Of all the negative things that happened in 2020, the hope is this healthy trend is one that will continue well into 2021.